कि हमारे पास अपने ऑयल और गैस के भंडार नहीं है, हम एनर्जी इंडिपेंडेंट नहीं है, और इसलिए हमने सोलर पावर, विंड पावर, न्यूक्लियर और हाइड्रो पावर के दम पर अपने फ्यूचर को बिल्ड करने का फैसला लिया है।
Currently, Gujarat is having overall installed capacity of 28 plus gigawatt in renewables. Out of that, roughly 14.5 gigawatt is solar, and we are number one in solar rooftop in the country, where more than 50% contribution of residential solar rooftop is coming from the state of Gujarat.
Regarding hydrogen, yes, we want to bring it the cheap hydrogen. Right now, across the globe, we are the cheapest provider of the green energy, be it solar or wind. And green energy is the basic raw material for production of the green hydrogen, right? And fuel cell. So, because we are the cheapest, we will be able to produce the cheapest hydrogen as well as the cheapest hydrogen fuel. So that way, indirectly, government is supporting, and government has already allocated an amount of 19,744 crores for green hydrogen mission. So that way, indirectly, government is also supporting that green vehicles.
I think the energy that you're putting into green hydrogen here in India is truly an inspiration to the world. And from a Dutch or a European perspective, which I represent, we see India as a true driver of the energy transition. So we hope to receive a lot of green hydrogen from India, produced in India, to Europe.